Hey everyone, Captain Jack here. Today you're going to see some gameplay from the Master Chief Collection's version of Halo Reach for the PC. This is in 4K 60fps and contains gameplay from a firefight mode of Halo Reach. This is currently from the latest flightings, that's basically like a test phase they're doing, of the game before it's actually released to the public. The way you get inside these is you can become a Halo Insider, I'll leave a link down below in the description, and occasionally when builds like this are available, they'll invite a certain select amount of people to come and play the game and give feedback based on what they've experienced. It's a great thing so far. I really enjoy playing Halo Reach on the PC. Bear in mind, it's actually been years since I've played Reach, so my performance in this game was absolutely terrible on keyboard and mouse. It was still fun, and quite a lot of, you know, I love spending time in Halo Reach, and it looks brilliant in 4K 60fps on PC. It's just beautiful. If you have the ability to watch this in 4K on this video, make sure you do. If not, 1080p even still looks better than how it did on the Xbox. Enjoy, and let me know your thoughts down below in the comments, and would you like to see more Halo gameplay from myself here on the channel.
Double kill.
start. Reinforcements. Oh.
Triple kill. Weapon drop. Cloud on. Round start. Atrocity. Thank you. reinforcements. Skulls on. Iron on. Bonus round. Good luck.